भी मेरे हिट फिल्में हैं प्रीतम दादा का बहुत बड़ा हाथ है उसमें. आई थिंक जो म्यूज़िक उन्होंने मुझे दिया है उसकी वजह से फिल्म खुली है, जो एक्साइटमेंट हुई है फिल्म की वो बहुत उनकी वजह से हुई है. तो मैं उनको बहुत रिस्पेक्ट करता हूँ, बहुत ग्रेटफुल भी हूँ. एंड विद जगह जासूस अगेन वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आई थिंक हमारा 7th या 8th फिल्म टुगेदर. वो अयान की फिल्म में भी म्यूज़िक दे रहे हैं. सो आई हैव अ लॉन्ग जर्नी विथ हिम एंड आई एम जस्ट वांट टू से अ बिग थैंक यू एंड अ शाउट आउट एंड अ लॉट ऑफ लव टू प्रीतम दादा.
कटरीना, आपसे भी एक सवाल है कि ये फिल्म तो आप कर ही रही है, ब्लॉकबस्टर लग रही है फिल्म, क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप? रणबीर के साथ आपकी जोड़ी, क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप?
आपकी मुंह में घी शक्कर, दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव टू से. वी आर रियली होपिंग. आई थिंक वी इट्स बीन 3 इयर्स ऑफ अ लॉन्ग जर्नी, अ लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क. अनुराग बासु हैज वर्कड गिवन, आई मीन इट्स द ओनली थिंग ही इज डन इन द लास्ट 3 इयर्स. ही इज कम अप विद द स्पेक्टेक्युलर विजन. Me and Ranbir have worked as hard as we possibly can, put all of our love and our efforts into the film. So we just are praying now that Friday, come Friday, which is 2 days away, that the audience is with us and supports us.
And Katrina, ye film to aap kar hi rahi hain. Iske saath saath, at the same time, you're doing movies with 3 Khans at the in different films. So what would you like to say? 3 Khan ke saath kaam karna, ek saath, ek samay par.
I mean, I've worked with Aamir, Shah Rukh and Salman previously, and all of those films were really wonderful films. So I'm just really happy to be part of good films, to be working with good directors, good cinema, good co-stars and good scripts. I mean, I think I'm really privileged right now to be having really exciting work and to be challenged and inspired by the work I'm doing.
जैसे आलोक, जैसे तू जानता है कि रिलीज के पहले सबकी हवा टाइट हो जाती है, यू नो क्या होगा हमें पता नहीं, क्योंकि
फोन है या कॉफी है? कॉफी है. नहीं, गुमा, हाँ फोन है, ठीक है.
हाँ, तो हवा टाइट है, लेकिन वही अच्छी बात है. आई थिंक ये जो फीलिंग होती है रिलीज के पहले, इट मेक्स यू फील अलाइव, इट मेक्स यू फील के थिंग्स मैटर, के यू नो इट मैटर्स द फिल्म. अभी कटरीना आज निकल रही है आईफा के लिए, सो वी विल मिस हर इन द नेक्स्ट 2 days, बट शी इज़ गोइंग एंड स्प्रेडिंग द वर्ड इन अमेरिका. बट लेट्स सी, फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड, यू नो दिस 3.5 साल की मेहनत, जो लेबर ऑफ लव है, ये आज फाइनली 2 दिन में निकलने वाली है.
रणबीर हाय, दिस इज प्रियंका. रिसेंटली,
वेयर आर यू फ्रॉम प्रियंका?
इंडियन एक्सप्रेस.
हाय.
So Salman has decided to compensate distributors for tube light laws. So as a producer, do you believe in that?
अरे पहले फिल्म तो रिलीज हो रही थी यार, प्रॉफिट लॉस के बारे में बात कर रही है.
But as a producer, do you think that that's unfair? But or do you think that that should be done?
You know, it's been going on since years. My grandfather was a producer in from 1950, and I think that whole home style of making films where everybody should make money, not just the producer, the distributor, the exhibitor. So it's a very healthy exercise, you know, when somebody loses money on something where you have kind of made money on, it's very good to compensate. It's a healthy exercise, but like I said, it's from person to person, from film to film. But yes, I've been hearing this from my grandfather's time, you know, when his films like Mera Naam Joker, they all didn't work and distributors had heavy losses. So when he released his film after that Bobby, he gave more of a percentage to the distributors and exhibitors. So there was a sense of balance in it. So it's a very healthy exercise. Personally, yes, if I had losses and if I was making money out of it, yes, I would definitely do it.
Ranbir, hi. Katrina, hi. This is Ankita from Republic. First of all, 2 days to go for Jagga Jasoos. So, all the best and congratulations. I think movie will be a hit, of course. My question is a bit different, of course. And the question is, it is really important for us to know that the question is on Amarnath attack, terror attack. And we... Hello? All right. Okay. So we as Indians are uniting and for victims and for supporting them. So we really want you to know, I mean, we really want your answer and your reactions on this, that the terror attack which has happened, what would you like to say?
Well, first of all, we condemn this. It's a total act of horror. Condolences to the you know, to the families and the victims. But please let us know what you're doing, you know, through Republic, if we can help in any way.
We have launched a campaign that is India for Amarnath.
Okay, I will contact you. I will try and contribute as much as I can. But yes, I think these times like this, where the country has to unite, people from every strata of society, everyone comes together, because it is the evil. I don't understand what is the gain out of it, why people do it. It is the worst side of a human being. And yeah, it's very shameful, you know, that it's happening within our world.
Thank you so much.
I think there's another really amazing campaign also going on.